Rain chances have ended for the night. Humidity and temperatures falling, a low of 63. For your Memorial Day, no rain that we're going to have to contend with. Quite a bit of sunshine. Highs that will warm into the mid-80s on Tuesday. May have just a spotty shower as we head through the afternoon. And your 7-day planning forecast shows the next best chance of rain coming our way Thursday with cooler temperatures for the rest of the week.